I'm Then give us in your daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. You may get me to learn to be past here. Let me say, as you are, I struck my soul. Let me put a right on the earth for them sin. You know, I walk through the fellowship of death, I shall fear no evil. But don't want to be there and I stand there, comfort me. The brethren did for me to bring my enemies. God, not just me, don't want my covenant over. Surely, goodness and mercy shall come with my life. And I shall join the house of the Lord forever and ever. The blood of Jesus is baptized in. Bar of my soul, Lord, bar of my soul.
Yeah. My is the love of the Lord.
My wife.
Thank you. Yeah. Opportunity to bring the first evening lesson. It will be taken from the 92nd Psalm, Psalm 92. Oh, little boy blue, come blow out your heart.
Oh, the ship in the
It is a good, It is good to give thanks to the Lord and to sing praises to your name, O Most High.
Yeah.
To declare your loving kindness in the morning and your faithfulness every night. On an instrument of 10 strings, on the lute, and on the harp, with harmonious songs. For you know, Lord, have I made me glad through thy work. I will triumph in the works of your hands. O Lord, how great are your works! Your thoughts are very deep. A senseless man does not know, nor doeth a fool understand this. When the wicked spring up like the grass, and when all the workers of iniquity flourish, it is that they may be destroyed forever. But you, Lord, are on high forevermore. For behold your enemies, O Lord, for behold your enemies shall perish. All the workers of iniquity shall be scattered. But my horn, you have exalted like a wild ox. I have been anointed with fresh oil. My eyes also have seen my desire on my enemies. My ears hear my desire on the wicked who rise up against me. The righteous shall flourish like the palm tree. He shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Those who are planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God. They shall still bear fruit in old age. They shall be fresh and flourishing to declare that the Lord is upright. He is my rock, and there is no unrighteousness in him. Here indeed a portion of containing 15 verses in the honor and glory of God.
May we do it for the Son and the Holy Spirit, and never shall we want it all then. Amen.
My warrior,
out in the field, and I can see, and I can smell, I can go into another world, who not we have driver. Oh yeah, when I get to Ayanda, we got a big barrack. Oh yeah, when I get to Ayanda, we got a big barrack. I'm not the one. I am a warrior.